gone far away from home. We've been lonely, missing you only. When we are away, a sunny day, not quite the same as the ocean blue. And home in the islands, home in the islands. Middle of the sea. Aloha, everybody. Aloha, Kako. We are Manu Te Anui'e. Thank you for having us to be part of this celebration with Matthew and Nicole Fisher. Congratulations. Yeah. You are just Maui'd. Yes. We're going to feature some songs and dances of our beautiful island and of Polynesia as well. We're going to open up with a kahiko, or ancient Hawaiian. In ancient Hawaii, the dances were done to chants and not music. So we open with a puka holi and onto a chant for you. Aloha and welcome. This song is entitled Laie Kawai. It speaks about the legend of Princess Laie Kawai, who appeared in a dream to a gentleman on the island of Kauai. And she was so beautiful that when he awoke, he made it his mission to find this beautiful lady. So he headed out by canoe from Wailua, Kauai, paddled to island to find this beautiful woman, found her on the island of Kauai, island of Hawaii. Song says, Laie can be found Leikabai can be found in the uplands of Paliuli. There she rests on the wings of the birds. Lepe Ula Ula, translated means the red comb on the rooster's head. Speaks about those cowboys of Waimea, how skilled they were that they could even lasso a chicken with their lariat. Pretty good. And they were so skilled, the counter of this song, or the hidden meaning of this song, is they could use that lariat as Cupid did with his bow and arrow, so they could just snag that heart of their desires. L'épée oula oula. Entitled Ulupalakua. It speaks about a name place located between South Maui and the summit of Haleakala. Midway is Ulupalakua, excuse me. And translated means the ulu or the breadfruit ripened on their back. The chief, years ago, way back in ancient Hawaii, sent out his warriors to Hana for breadfruit. And so they did. And that long trek of traveling, by the time they returned, the breadfruit was ripened on the back. So this song speaks about that region of upcountry Maui, and it also speaks about those handsome cowboys of that area. The Paniolo, Ulupalakua.
Oh, Lord,
You know, Hawaiians had a love affair with the environment. They loved the land, they loved the ocean, and they knew that it was their kuleana, or their responsibility to take care of it. And if they did, it would take care of them and generations to come. What a concept! Yeah, that's what the global concerns are now, about sustainability. Yeah, it's global warming, all of that. Doing all the right things for the land and sea. And if you do, it'll take care of you and generations to come. This song speaks about the different types of seaweed that the local people love to gather. And of course, eat. You know, if you talk to the locals, we'll say, aloha, how you doing? Conversation leads on to, how's your ohana? How's your family? Family is very big here in the islands. We got everybody's back, whether they relate to you or not. You got all your brothers and sisters, all your neighbors, all your aunties and uncles. And then, before you say your final aloha, aloha and goodbye, conversation goes to food. So, we're gonna talk about seaweed. We love the seaweed, it's part of our diet as well. Song entitled Ka'uluwehi o Ke Kai.
Eliboa e pai Kione, Kione hinu, hinu la pena isana. Kahea e mamana ue pono ke ia. Eliboa e pai Kione, Kione hinu, hinu la pena isana. Kahea e mamana ue pono ke ia. Kalibuko, kikawenu nana boku la Oia boku wala eo, oni ani o ianei Oku ouko ue kalibuko Kikawenu nana boku la Oia boku wala eo, oni ani o ianei. Haina maega puana, kalipoa me kalimuko, poa pilio e me kapae, haoni me kalipalu. Haina maega puana, kalipoa me kalimuko, poa pilio e me kapae, haoni me kalipalu.
This next song is by special request. I requested it. One of my favorites. It's a Hawaiian classic. We're sure everyone will recognize the melody. We've heard it a thousand times. Still a fun song. Hawaiian war chant.
Let's
If you're gonna go through all the trouble to plan a wedding here in the islands, or even vacation here in the islands, there's a few things that you must do. It's not optional, it's mandatory. And first of all, we'll start with the least important. Least important, but fun to do. Need to have a lot of time in the sun, work on those tans. When you go back home, you have proof you've been here having fun in the sun. Number two, very important. You need to create new treasured memories. That's right. And you need to make an effort, like your smartphone or your laptop, you can just scroll through. Anything you want to know, all those pastimes, all those photos, all those videos, whatever notes you have, you can recall it at any time. I had this fun time on Maui, and we want you to make that effort right now. When you go back home and you're thinking about the wedding, okay, I can hear the sound of the ocean, the smell of the sea breeze, all my friends and family here showing me their love and support, and most of all, the video I'm going to get of them doing the hula at the luau. That's right, we're going to teach you the hula at this time, and we're going to start off with Matthew and Francis. Come on up. Not Francis, I have Matthew and Nicole. Where did Francis come from? Yeah, they're looking at... Nicole is thinking, who the hell is Francis? Oh, hurt me. Yeah. It's Matthew and Nicole Fisher, not Francis. Okay, now Nicole and Matthew, you have a little job to do. You call out some names that you want to have join you to do the hula. Who you think would be great? Give me a name, we'll call them out. Spencer. Yeah, we heard about Spencer, now we're gonna find out. John. The parents? Parents, come on up. Derek and Brittany. Brittany and Derek.
Hi, Derek.
Emily and Jared.
I'm right here.
Yeah,
oh, she's already up.
Good. You're quick. Tom and Kelly. Tom. Tommy. Pete. Tom P.
Yeah, Tommy.
Yeah, we got everybody. Okay, we're all set. You're good.
There's one road driver. Let's go. Tommy.
Tom Pekele.
We're waiting for anyone?
Tom Pekele.
Tom.
Tom, coming up.
Tom Pekele.
Mayday, come on up.
Tom Pekele is coming up.
Okay, one more. We're waiting for one more. Pekele, Tom. Okay, are we ready? Okay, everybody, hands on the hips. First of all, we're gonna teach you the kaholom, that means to travel. We are gonna be taking two steps to the right, two steps to the left. Follow the hula maid and you will not get lost. There's another, many other steps to go. Okay, this next one is the army. Let's get the army down. And then go around the air in a circle. That was a quick turn. I didn't see anybody turn. Try again. There you go. Now master this move, everybody. Okay. The first verse says, Ehuli. Ehuli mako. So, huli means to turn. To go forward, paddle that canoe. For this, you want to step back in both directions because we need to see all sides of you, and as well as the eyes, your hands, the sexy body. Then it goes on. The fourth verse says, "Our story is told." As we fully one more time, final time. Show our eyes, our hands, beautiful body, here full of love. Oh yeah. Okay.
Hands, body, love,
That's the basic moves, make us proud. We're gonna start off with the kaholo. Ehuli!
Ehuli! Ehuli maku! Ehuli! Ehuli maku! Omaka kuli wa! Beko kino! Ehuli, ehuli means to turn, ehuli mako. Ehuli is we turn the other direction, ehuli mako.
So we can see all sides of you, including your eyes, your hands, and the beautiful body of yours, full of love, just for you. Imuwa,
imuwa, imuwa mako. Imuwa,
paddle the canoe on both sides,
imuwa mako. Komaka kulima,
your eyes, your hands, and this beautiful body, full of love, just for you. Ihope,
ihope,
step back, ihope maku.
Ihope,
step back the other direction,
maku. Komaka kulima, meko kino.
Haina, haina ho ima, ehuli, ehuli mako, komaka kolima, meko kino e, aloha ma. Haina po!
Haina, story is told, haina ho ima.
As we make one last turn, so you can see all sides of me, my eyes, my hands, and the sexy body of mine, it's your full of love. Just for you. Great job, everybody.
Yeah, we'll see you on the internet. Good job.
Now we're going to pay tribute to our Polynesian cousins from Tahiti. It is believed that the first settlers here in the islands came from Tahiti on double hull canoes. And if you are interested, it's a great thing for you to look up. You can Google Hokulea, double hull canoe, sailing around the world with no navigational aids whatsoever, just the knowledge of the stars, the winds, the currents. It's pretty amazing. They just left Africa, headed across the Atlantic Ocean. Hokulea, double hull canoe from Hawaii. No navigational aids. Look that up. So we're gonna pay tribute to our Tahitian cousins with the Tahitian Otea. We did the a hula lesson. We want to teach you a Tahitian song at this time. This is more exciting. We just gave it a warm up. So now we're going to have the hula lesson, Tahitian lesson. So if Matthew and Nicole wants to join us, that's fine. Some volunteers, point them out for us. Nicole, Matthew, give us some volunteers. Point them out, bring them up. We're going to teach you the Tahitian, even more fun. Teresa, Cherie, Mary, boys and girls, Daniel, where's Dan? Daniel, Vanessa, you don't have to be called up now. If you want to join us, you can. Chris, come on up, Chris. Ryan, Brandon. Okay, everybody, form a line. Take a step forward. No dancing on the bed. Perfect. Okay. Awesome. We're gonna teach you some basic steps. We're gonna start off with a fata. Yeah. You're gonna hit the four corners of the box.
Like you're standing in a box.
Mm-hmm.
And you're gonna hit
each corner.
Silence.
Oh, I'm not ready for this.
It's all in the wrist.
It's all in the
wrist. All in the wrist.
Get in here.
Over the drum.
Oh, yeah. I got this.
There was the afata. Now we're gonna do the varu,
yeah, I know.
Figure eight.
Okay,
it's a varu.
This one is.
This is a fun one. Figure eight.
I'm ready.
That's a seven. Do an eight. Just did 800, I think.
Okay.
All the girls are coming in. Obey the drums. So as we start, follow the hula maiden. She'll guide you through the steps, and then we end with the free form, all you can give. Fire aim.
I'll move in a circle.
Featuring brother Kavika. Thank you.
photography, please. And please turn off the bright light on your videos, please. Don't want to blind the performer. Mahalo. You know, it's really hard to do it with one hand. This kind of dance, you gotta be as strong as you are with your dominant hand as you are with your other hand as well. So if you're right-handed, that's great, but your left hand has to be just as strong. And what is great about Brother Kavika, he has such a passion for what he does. Show him your aloha. Give him another round of applause, Brother Kavika! Woo! Awesome. Once again, Matthew and Nicole, thank you so much for having us be part of your beautiful celebration here in Maui. Congratulations, wishing you nothing but the very best of blessings God has to offer. For both of you, many, many, many years of health and wealth and happiness together. Afandas aloha to you and all your family and friends. Family and friends, don't forget to give them your love for as long as you live. Well, there's no other place that we'd rather be than home in these islands in the middle of the sea. Keeping real close to our family and friends, taking it easy in the tropical breezes. At home in the islands, home in the islands. In the middle of the sea, at home in the islands, home in the islands, home in the middle of the sea. Thank you, everybody. Ahui ho, until we meet again. Aloha ke kahi, ke kahi, love one another. Palava pono, take care. Fondest aloha. See you soon in paradise.